The priming and repriming capabilities of a Gorman-Rupp pump are visualized using this priming tower demonstration. It features a 15-foot suction lift and is equipped with a 3-inch suction line. For this demonstration, the pump speed is 1600 RPM. It should be noted that the suction flap valve has been removed to show how water can siphon from the casing when the pump comes to rest. A pump in the field can need to reprime when the suction flap valve is held open by debris, venting the system to atmosphere through the automatic air release valve. To simulate this, the demonstration pump is shut off, causing the water to drop down the suction pipe. With that, an additional amount of water is siphoned out of the pump casing, causing the water inside the pump to fall to a level that requires a reprime. Much like a scenario in the field, even with a dry suction pipe, the pump casing is designed so that the water remaining inside cannot fall to level of less than half full. As the pump is turned back on and flow is delivered, Gorman-Rupp self-priming pumps can reprime and achieve a full pumping state, eliminating the need for a service call in the field to refill the pump.